Hello everybody, my name is Zohri Chaudhary and today we'll talk about incineration. So what is incineration? Incineration is essentially burning. Incineration is a way to dispose waste. Incineration is a disposal method in which solid organic waste are subjected to combustion burning so as to convert them into residue and gaseous products. This method is extremely useful because you could reduce volume from large and make it very small through incineration. So, and that's a big pro, volume reduction. Also, burning mass is relatively inexpensive, the process of burning, and metals from residues of combustion can also be recycled into scrap metals without having to be sorted out. That's a big plus. The cons is always emission. Whenever you're burning, you'll be producing a lot of harmful byproducts from combustion. So those toxic chemicals such as lead, mercury, and cadmium dioxin are emitted from the incineration process. Some of them will be in the air, others will be in the ash. And that is very, very dangerous. It has to be properly disposed of, or proper technology needs to be administered. Also, the initial costs for incineration are typically very high. Here is a diagram of an incinerator. You can see like a trash getting dropped off in here, then the trash is getting picked up. The trash is burned, all the non-combustible ash comes down in a conveyor belt, it's picked up by a truck and it gets disposed in a landfill, typically hazardous waste landfill. The gases that are burned, they go up in here. This burning process creates energy which can be used to produce electricity. So there's an energy recovery component with incineration that is very attractive. Flue gases contain very harmful products which go through the stack, and here there are quite a lot of pollution control technologies before the gas is released into the air. And the pollution control technologies in here are listed in here step by step. So you can see electrostatic precipitator, scrubbers, activated charcoal, to name some of the most important air pollution control technologies that can be used to remove the harmful gases that come out from this process in the stack. The exhaust gas is relatively clean, still it will have some of the contaminants that will be disposed of in the air, but much cleaner with if we did not have the air pollution control technologies. Again, it's very important that you pay attention to the air pollution control technologies that are used and why they're used in the incineration process. Extremely important to know that. Also, it's very important to know what is produced in the ash and what type of chemical may be present in the ash and the chemical that may be present in the flue gas prior to emission control. This is an example of an incinerator in Baltimore, Maryland. And let's do some quick concept check. So a true-false question. One major problem with incineration is that it produces toxic chemicals. True or false? True. Very good. Thank you.